We are the divine righteous children, and Congo is a paradise. 10 years before I was born, there was a group of young men from Zaire who went to the World Cup for the first time in 1974, and they were the first black African team to ever go to this event. So my poem is dedicated to that team, known as the Leopards of Congo, and to the future of Congo.
Music is like love to me, babe. What it is we fighting for, cause freedom been the reason that our sights abhor the senseless violence, thinking why us, we can't fight this war. Got our own sets of problems, don't go looking for more. But if that's what you want, that's what you got in store. Do something, prove something, even if you lose something. I'm ready when you tell me what it is we fighting for, cause freedom been the reason that our sights abhor the senseless violence, thinking why us, we can't fight this war. Got our own sets of problems, don't go looking for more. But if that's what you want, that's what you got in store. Do something, prove something, even if you lose something.
Anywhere from 64 to 80% of the world reserve of content is found in the car. One thing I want you to do, I want you to share that information with somebody. Tell it to your friends, family members, everybody that you know. Because people don't even know they are connected to the car every day. Everybody has a TV, everybody has something.
Children in Congo don't have access to education. More than 47% of children have been killed since 1996. So can you like calculate 5.6 million have been died, have been killed, and 47% of these people are children? Thank you.
coming to the stage. Let's present Media.
Mic check. Yeah, you're such a bright individual. You're such bright individual. You're such bright individual. You're such bright individual. Yeah, you're such bright individual. Bright individual. Yeah, bright individual. Bright individual. Yeah, hell to the sun, so critical. Really, you're such a bright individual. I just wanna stay out and play around. I'll add the waiter for the table, another round. Dig it. I'm a cold beer sipper, dig it. I can end the job.
I'm standing here on behalf of Koreda. Koreda is Congolese Refugee Development Association. We are taking care of children in Uganda. People in Uganda are suffering. Congolese in Uganda are suffering. And we decided from the outside of the US to take care of them. We have to pay their education. We are taking care of their education. We are paying about $1,500 for them. And we need your help. Because you know that the future of the country is children.